Hi, this is 84 Woodland Drive, Hartfield, Virginia. This is the open house until 4 o'clock today. Complete with tiki bar, brand new swimming pool, just put in last week.
These city walls are like a prison. We are creatures of love, victims of hate. We got to keep on living with our backs against the wall. No, stop living on a higher vibration. Now we take it to the heights of
Here's the 24 foot by 24 foot sand pit. And this house is located 1/2 mile from the Piankatank River. She just dropped the price over $10,000 last week, so it's only $249 unless you want all the furnishings. Then it would be $259,900. And this is their nice paved patio. And they just put that pretty flag up. Plenty of room to add a detached garage with an apartment above. And this is their attached garage. Plenty of storage added at the top. The Piankatank River is really calm and people love it for fishing. And after you leave the beach area, you go out for 30 minutes and there's a big sandbar, another popular place people go hang out. It's kind of like an island that they go to. And we'll go inside the house, and you're gonna love the inside of this house. This house is situated on 2 lots, and they've decorated really nice outside. And I wouldn't even say this house has been lived in. It's like pretty much brand new construction. They just come down on the weekends and use it. She's got flowers planted outside in the boat. And this is the beautiful living room. It's amazing how she's done the wall. And this fireplace actually does cut on down here for the ambiance. Oh, the floors are beautiful. I love it. Here's all the gifts we have to give away today. So if you buy this home furnished, the price would just go up to $259,900. She's got a beautiful surfboard on the wall. This is one of the best builders in the area too. That's what I was told from my friend who's a builder down here in Hartfield. I love the table. She's got it so pretty in here. We've got all these freebies to give away for everyone stopping by. She's got top of the line cabinets and she's got slow closing drawers. Lots and lots and lots of nice cabinets, high ceilings. Brand new stainless steel appliances, artesian well. Lots of storage in the attic as well. It almost looks like another addition on top of the house. Take you to the bedrooms, which are really nice too. This one is so cute, how they've done all the decorating with two twin beds and all the nice artwork, shelving and everything. Antique furniture too. Large closets. This house is like brand new, you can tell as soon as you walk in. And this right here, the colors are perfect for the beach area. Granite countertops in the bathrooms, tile floors. Just all the work's been done. All you have to do is come sign a contract and bring your boat. This room's really pretty. Again, another large closet. And we're gonna get back in here. I'll show you the master bedroom, which is really pretty. Even the way she's got the living room painted is phenomenal. This room's really pretty. I love it because the music comes right through the window with the breeze and you feel like you're in Jamaica. And the artwork's pretty. Another big closet. Tons and tons of storage space here. So if you don't want it furnished, you can get it for $249,000. But it's so spotless in here. Another full bathroom tile. And in the laundry room, they've got the chalkboard paint. It's really cute on the wall. You can tell she's an artist. Just a fun, fun house. There's community piers here, a beach, lots of recreational centers. The Civic Association, I believe it's optional, it's only $90 a year. Bottle opener right there. A real grass umbrella.
Now, for a limited time only, LASIK Plus can help fix your vision starting at just $250 per eye. So get rid of the daily hassles of contacts and glasses. LASIK Plus will recommend the best treatment for your nearsightedness, farsightedness, or astigmatism for our lowest price ever. For more details about this amazing $250 offer.
It's So the open house is today until 4 o'clock. After the open house, I might go down to the beach and do another video. So you'll see the Piankatank River and everything down there. On May 20th, Union Bank and Trust will become Atlanta. There's a $2,000 security system already installed with cameras. It's just beautiful, and it's a really, really fun house, especially with all the music playing through the speakers. Track lighting. They've got all the lighting on the pergola.